Let's boot up the PicoCalc and launch the MicroPython editor. I'm loading a small program that displays color blocks. Although MicroPython supports RGB color formats using bit shifting, the PicoCalc's current graphics implementation is limited to just 4-bit color. That's only 16 distinct colors. Even if you calculate full 16-bit RGB 565 values using bit shifting, the results get reduced internally by MicroPython. So right now, custom 24-bit color values have no visible effects. Here's the demo. 16 color blocks on screen, exactly the range that's supported. This is all you can use for now when drawing shapes or pixels. I hope this clears things up for anyone experimenting with RGB values on the PicoCalc. Maybe we'll see expanded color support in a future update, or anyone can modify the current MicroPython's repository for the PicoCalc to use RGB 888.